Jackson gas station store that was the scene of a deadly shooting is shut down tonight. City Council approved an ordinance to declare the Jasco on Woodrow Wilson a public nuisance. Back in early February, two were shot inside the store. It was captured on surveillance video. And right now, the Jasco was closed because of code violations. But because of today's council action, if it manages to open up again, the city attorney will take action against them as a public nuisance.